Hello and welcome, I'm Flukedit and today I'm playing the Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. And let's just jump straight in, shall we? So, I guess we'll just climb up here. There we go. Okay, so no humans land. Goron tribe, fair enough. Oh yes, that's right, I did go. Oh shit, found that. Okay. So this is where the tutorial comes handy. So, sort of at... During the tutorial there was this thing where these goats, they run down a hill, and because your village is weak or something, you gotta try to catch the goats and throw them to the ground so they can't run away. So this seems to be where this is from. This is gonna... So pretty much I need to grab them and... Didn't work. Well, this ladder's pointless. We just climb up the thing. Alright, so this is not a brilliant start to this. Can I move forward a bit? No, I can't. Okay, so. Brakes! Again. Talk to me.
My derecho, do you hear? Might want us to be in power.
Yeah, well, thank you for that. You're not helping at all. Yes, I'm back again. Alright, so we'll push forward and brace. Brilliant. No, can I dodge out of the way? I don't think I can hit with the sword, so there's no point with that. Can't dodge. Alright. Mini map. I can't bring that up on that screen. Okay. No, that's just hiding. There we go. Mini map. Cool. Zoom in. I gotta get to Death Mountain somehow. Where I am now. Death Mountain there. Looks like I can go that way, but that said that was Hyrule Lake. Okay, can I go through the lake to get there? So I had to fail and come back. Okay, cool. Yes, I'm trying to reach there. It's such a dangerous link. Fair enough. They recognize only strength. Oh, thank you. You should have told me that before I went up there. Oh. One person who was able to best them and trust. Cool. His name is Bo. Mayor of your hometown. Yeah, okay. Okay. I went searching for the med. Like, pretty much... I wanted to arrive here, so I had to... look for the med. Horsey! Hey, that's my horse. Come here, Rapuna. Huh. Maybe it's not my horse. Nope, it's my horse. Not my horse. It's my horse. Whoa. Oh, hold on. Seize. It was my horse. Or if not, it is now. Who won a horse? That shadowy character there is called Midna. Because we're not in the Twilight Zone, she appears as a appears as a shadow and tells me things. Okay, cool. So it's kind of like, I don't know, if you've played Ocarina of Time, and you've got Navi, and Navi's really annoying. Like, hey, listen! Pretty much, Midna's that kind of character, but nowhere near as annoying. Oh, no, so I've got to jump over that back up a bit. Because horses can jump, so... There we go. What? Who the hell's Mr. Link? Oh, wait. Oh, the postman. Why? Hello, postman. Deliver, yes. Uku. Uku? Who the hell's Uku? Yeah, you better run. Who the hell's this Uku character? Alright, so that massive wall to the right is the Twilight Zone, which has been slowly... Oh, shit, bloody... taking it over the world. So I've slowly been taking it back by eating some bugs and running away from... birds. Alright, I'll just dismount and kill the thing. Where is it? Ready? Ah, it ran away. Alright, cool. I won't then. Very well controlling horse. Die. I didn't even know what these things are. Gotcha. Yep, I am that good. There's another birdie. Another birdie. I'm just gonna keep running. What was I saying? Hey! It was the Twilight Zone. Where, because I am Link, and Link is apparently awesome, I turn into a wolf in the Twilight Zone. So pretty much it's kind of like two games in one. If you think about it in that sense. Half the game you're Link, and half the game you're a wolf. It's pretty fun. Yeah. I'm assuming I'm going the right way. Oh, and the trees in the way. confirmed. That's excellent. So yeah, I'm going the right way. Arthur tries to get me, tries to sell me oil. I tell him no. He's like, I gave you the lamp for free. I'm like, well, you shouldn't have done that if you wanted me to buy oil. So yeah, that happened. So yeah, it turns out I was going the right way, which is cool. Wait, you want a horsey? Ride! I'm getting caught on things. Talk to the shiny dog. Hello, shiny dog. Asshole. Ah, it's the typical shiny dog turns into a skeleton man. Yes, I can learn a new skill. Excellent. Very well. I must test you. Fine. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, teach me my next skill, asshole. It's not as if it's difficult to stab a sword into someone's head. Especially in a video game. Shield attack. Okay. What am I doing with this? Okay. Hidden skill. Shield attack. If the foe is clad in armor and bears a shield, the sword will do no harm. Well, that's sort of the whole point. When facing such an enemy, you must use ZR to thrust your shield against the defenses of your enemy, causing the fear to recoil. What the hell's ZR? Okay, so it's that one. Cool. I'm not hugely sort of familiar with this Wii U pad thing, so. ZL locks on, yep. Okay, let's do this. After you shield attack, attack. Okay, cool. Yeah! How good was that? Open a hole in your enemy's defenses and use your sword to strike. Then repel my magic attack. Okay. Awesome. I failed it. Okay, I failed it again. Perfect. It only took me 3 attempts to get it right. Yep, I'm that good. That's gonna be fairly handy though. I have 5 more secrets to teach you. Making it. Is this lonely path to the sword? Okay. And forgetting the discipline. Okay, cool. Excellent. It's a good new sword weapon thingy. Let's just use this for a sec. Wah! Whee! Come on, horsey. Let's do this. Don't get caught on things. Just around that. Home sweet home. Somehow I'm awesome and have a whole tree to myself. I am back. I'm gonna talk to the mayor because the mayor is one of those characters. Big Link, hello. He's got an interesting face, this guy. Became the hero of the world. That's what happened. What? No! Ah, damn it. Damn you, man. The youngins are in Kakariko. Oh yeah, that's where I was. Well, that's good. Renato's an old friend. Well, that's useful to know. I think that's the old shaman guy. Or is that the bomb expert? I want one of them. Ilya is with the rest of them. No, I don't know where she is. Just look down and away from him. Yep. That's a good way of saying I have no clue. Guess I need to think of all five of those poor kids, not just my own. That is right. You are the mayor of this town. You should be looking out for everyone. Though, you should still be looking out for your daughter. What I should be asking is how I can help out. Well, I believe you're this guy that was able to beat the Gorons. A secret. You cheated. No. Alright, teach me the damn thing. Okay. Why would I tell him anyway? I didn't even know the guy. Alright, so, come this way. Oh, let's go to the training room. You've heard of sumo wrestling. Gorons like too much strength in sumo. How convenient. Basics of sumo are the same as stopping charging goats. Okay. If you're getting into a sumo match, chances are you're in an arena like this. The first fellow to push his foot outside the arena wins. Don't tell me that sumo is going to become like a mini game, because I'm not going to want to play that very much. Step forward, grab A, use B to let a retreating foe taste open palm. Sidestep with whatever, so. Master all three and be shoving folks out of the arena. Okay. Yeah, I'm right. Alright, so do we have a judge who has a knife on his belt? If he makes the wrong call, he has to gut himself? Not entirely sure about this. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I am that good. Look at me go. Ah. You're doing it easy on me. Asshole. Gotta try again, huh? Alright, let's do this. Oh. He was taking it easy on me. I don't like this minigame. Come on! Alright, cuz, so you can't dodge slaps? Okay. You can counter a foe who... Okay. So sidestepping you can be countered. Okay, so that was my problem that time. It kept hitting me, the bastard. Oh. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, what? How did he dodge that? Again? If your foe is fixed and grab onto you, you gotta sidestep. Yeah, okay. Is it like impossible to win until he tells me all these things? That doesn't seem fair. Maybe I'm just that bad at this. Okay, that was easy. I can't have to beat the thing. They're made of rocks. The secret of beating the Gorians locked away in that chest, which means it had nothing to do with sumo. What was the point of teaching me that? Iron boots. That would have helped. Yeah, you're an asshole. Got me to play that super sumo minigame for no reason. Unless I can, fight the Gorons without the boots. Let's go up here. So apparently, I can get a heart thingy, heart piece, by getting all these goats in under 3 minutes. On top of that, they're on Kakariko, yep. Oh, okay. Talk to me. Yeah, I want to round them up. Sure. We'll just start with one because it's been a little while. I think my last time I did this, I got the minute 29 or something. Oh, I'm not hitting that. Cool, back. It's a shame that opponent's not very good at No, I don't want to talk to you. Could do that. if you warp them too much, they get angry at you and just run at you. That's cool. Wait, move. Last one. The one that attacked me. Yeah. Less than 3 minutes. Oh well, it took a bit longer than I thought it was. Piece of heart, it's awesome. It's a time, no problem. Alright, so now I've got to get back to that village where the kids are. Which means I've got to go across the field again. That's my house right there. Somehow I got a whole clearing and everything to myself. Which is a bit weird. I don't know where my parents are. Somehow I own a horse. No one else in the village has a horse. Gotta love these controls. Horse didn't want to do what I wanted to do. Oh, I can go very fast. Until I hit a wall. Straight over. Trot, 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 trot. That boulder looks blow upable. These assholes again.
Thank you.
stole the kids in the first place. Is that Renato? I need to take your helmet off. Now I come. How convenient. I have the Gale Boomerang. Come on, Epona. Chase. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. That was awesome. This was the right way. When do you have time to do that? It's right behind him. Maybe that's what we're doing on this chase after this guy. Ah, there's an itch there. Come on, move! Dash! Yeah. like Lord of the Rings. The ring rats chasing to them Arwen with Frodo. That was frustrating. I thought I was just gonna run straight through that. Alright, so we gotta what, joust now? Oh, what the? Well, that didn't work. Over. Why do they have to have such like convoluted stuff in this? Like, what are you supposed to like? That's just stupid. Yeah, okay, just skip that. Yeah, thank you. Oh, got him. Why couldn't I just do that the first time? Hey, you know that kid's still attached to, like, the ball. Don't just go doing any cool poses. Yep, I'm Link. Yeah, you were the only one that got caught. That guy and then that girl you saved. You're no longer the hated kid. Sorry for shoving you. All you need to do is a single shake and no. There's a definite difference between the clarity of Link's face and the kids of the other characters in this game. Is really annoying when you notice it. Kind of wishing I hadn't mentioned it now. Oh well. You can do something to help the Gorons in the mine too. Well, they have to help themselves, but I'm gonna go fight them using sumo. Oh, come on. Yeah, we'll get Renato to... I think that's his name. Renato to carry... Stefan? I don't know. Claude? What was his name? Let's go Stefan. I don't think that's it, but I can't remember what his actual name is. Alright. Now it looks like I have to go up to the mountain. Which is where I wanted to go in the first place, before I got sent off on that tangent. But, it was a very good tangent. I didn't actually mind that one. Let's see. Nope, not that. I want that one. That didn't tell me anything. Hello! Oh, Colin. That's his name. Stefan's better. I think I'll call him Stefan anyway. He is gonna be right? Yeah. Marlo. Who the hell's Marlo? That little kid? Yeah, okay, so it's this building, maybe. I don't know. Marlo. You're Marlo. I can't even tell if you're a guy or a girl, to be honest. Wooden shield and Hylian shield. Okay. Why not? Alright, cool. Maybe I can't be a hero, but I figure I can help. Pretty much you're selling junk that other people, sell. We're selling. So it's not even your merchandise. But this healing shield should be good. How do I equip it? Locking, yep. Alright, so we'll go down like that. And if we click that, there we go. Cool. 5 pieces, yep. So what's this? Use scent? Okay, not really sure what's a key item. Oh, letters. That's right, the mailman before. Also happy to meet you and spend a bit of time with you. I'm planning a trip to a new location. Yes, I didn't get a chance to tell you this last time, but I have a son. Who the hell's Uko? Oh well. Stamps, hidden skills, yeah. Wallet. What's up to 500? Cool. I look at myself now. Yeah, now I'm looking like a real Link. Marlo kid stuck his face on everything. Alright. I think I'll finish off here for today. In this video. Save.